And we're back for some more Thrill of the Fight. Now, people say the next fight, this one right here, nope, not you, you got hurt, is the hardest fight. So, I'm on normal difficulty, it's first time going around. Let's see the lightning, let's see how fast the lightning is truly. I did a little warm up, but
keep it clean at all times, protect yourself at all times, and what I say, you must obey. Good luck to both of you.
This is an actual ring. We're not in the little thing no more. So much for lightning. Right hand getting a little tired. Come on. Good counter, good counter. Keep on being wide open. Oh, I thought I knocked him out. I'll talk in a sec. I gotta breathe. Coach, what I gotta do? He's eating the punches, coach. Coach, that's not okay. So first off, he does a lot of counter punching. I dodged a couple, but I think it's just keep on going. I think I won that first round. What I was gonna talk about is why it says 1 out of 3 when on the leaderboard it says 7. I'm ready to go all 7. Let's do it. Nope. Okay. All right. Did you try to elbow me? Just jab him so I can get out of this. Ah. The reason I reset to the right is because he counter punches always all the time to the right. See? Okay, calm down. Back up. If you guys know what combo that's from, I just did, let me know in the comments. Come on, baby. Weave. Okay, all right. Back up, bro. All right. Get a little water. I knocked him down once. Thirty seconds. All right. None of the fights have been really easy, except for the first two guys, but like, yo, it's draining at least. Coach, stop clapping, bro. You're not helping. I need an actual like stool to sit down. All right, here we go. Let's do it. Yep. Bye bye.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
We're knocking him down this round.
7, 8, 9, 10.
There's no way. There's no way. He's done. He's done. Yeah. That's what I'm talking about.
Ladies and gentlemen, yeah. With the match ending in the third round, your winner by knockout, the red corner.
Let's go! That's what I'm talking about. Told you, Coach, I had the whole time. Let's go! Oh, my arm almost fell. Yeah, why don't we go 12 rounds? It says 3. It's probably for something else if it doesn't go full 12, but beat him first try. Buddy's in the can. We're gonna go over to, we're gonna do this fight too. The Spider. No soul is safe from his reach. I'm guessing he has long reach. He's from Thailand. Oh, Thailand got some kickboxers. Coach, he ain't telling me we was going to Thailand for the... Oh my, you're not helping. Buddy. All right. We're going to do this. We're going to take a little break and then we're going to go right into Ragnarok. If I have to face the Spider, let's do it. In 3, we are back. I'm all well rested. But let's get into this action. My thing is a little crooked. See, there's a wall right there and right there. Anyway, let's get into it. My thing got a little crooked because I took off my headset.
Keep it clean at all times. Protect yourself at all times.
Coach,
and what I
think I got this.
Good luck to both of you.
Clean off my goggles. Or lens, I should say. Let's go. Okay. Bro, close your mouth. Or is that your... Okay, yeah, that is his mouth. Oh, okay. Gotta keep that body secure. Hand tracking. All right. I see. That's a crazy hook he just did. What? There's no way.
One.
There's no.
Two,
huh?
Three. Four,
I'm awake.
Five,
come on.
Six,
hey, man. Seven, come on.
Eight.
All right. We got to show out, I guess. I guess we got to show out.
Two, three, four, five, six.
That's the first time I've been knocked down.
Eight.
All right, come on. Coach, bro, I told you we shouldn't have came to Thailand, but my mom might not be out.
Coach, that's not helping. That's not helping at all. All right. All right.
Coach, that guy's a monster. Coach, stop doing that bullshit, bro. That guy's a monster. I don't... Coach, you're not up. Let's do it. Come on. Can't gas out again. Come on. Come on. I'll match it. Coach, you got me on the ropes. This fight is difficult. I won't fall here. Let's go. Yeah.
Get back.
He's out of there. He's out of there.
Ladies and gentlemen, with the match ending in the third round, your winner by technical knockout, the red corner.
You can't beat me. You thought you had it. You wasn't gonna do it. Never. Shout out my coach. Guys, hold on, let me sit down. Because when I say that was the hardest fight I fought, first of all, this guy wouldn't go down no matter how hard I was punching. That's the first time I've been knocked down. He had long reach. Yeah, like you could get good torso shots, but I'm not like good at torso shots. I was never gonna get him that way. Next up, we got the artist. Bro, we gotta fight Jackie Chan. He's from Japan, Fukuyomi, or something. Guys, if you think I'm gonna win next round, next match, leave a one. If you think I'm gonna lose next match against this guy, the artist, put a two. I'll see you guys in the near future.